can tell, today we are going to do a try-on haul video. So, this video is not sponsored. This is simply me trying the clothing that I've ordered for myself. So, yeah, it is from AYM Studio, which is basically a British brand, which makes like ethically sewed clothing, which means they pay fair prices to the seamstresses. I think that's the word. Who just like sew the dresses, and they are using like really good materials. But what I like the most about them is that they create dresses that will just like enhance your, if you have an hourglass figure, they will just like tighten you up around your waist. So yeah, let's just go straight into it. I will be trying four dresses today. Or three dresses, to be more specific, and one skirt. Okay, so let's just get straight into it. So I'm just going to show you the AYM Studio looks like. And first I'm going to try Taylor T-dress. It's in the size S, and the color is wine red. So the dress, in such color, and I very much like it. So I just put these on. There you also have designed and made ethically for you in England. So this dress is the reason I bought anything from the site. That's actually how I found them. So this dress have straps that are like tiny hooks on the side. I don't know if you can see them somehow. They are here. And if you just pull, like this, it will get your waist tighter. Let's look at it. It looks like this. Then you just strings, and it enhances your hourglass figure. So please don't look at the shoes I have. I'm actually in a middle of construction. This is what the first dress looks like. So these are the Taylor T party dress. this from behind. Do not mind the text. So it just looks like this. Can you see how it makes a really nice waistline? However, what I mind a little bit about those particular dress is that it just kind of like, I don't know why, it just makes this part look a little bit strange. Like, if there are supposed to be pockets, but there are actually none. Otherwise, it's pretty nice. I really like long sleeves. And from behind, it looks like this. So, yeah. I'll just look at them like this. Nice, but not quite what I expected from it. The next dress is this one, and you are just about to put it through like this. Back. And from the front looks like this. What I really like is when the dress is high and has like slightly collar around. What I also really like the element about this dress is that it just also is not like open here, but like follows, right up. So it also fits very nicely. What I'm not a huge fan of is that you have a limited range of motion. Otherwise, I'm extremely satisfied with those dresses. Again, it makes a really nice hourglass figure, although there are no straps on the back. All this area would just look like this. I actually have anniversary with my boyfriend soon, and I'm thinking of wearing this dress, or I will wear a different one, which I will show you later, which I think that are slightly better. So I don't really remember what the name of this dress is because I cut up the tag, but I will definitely write it for you, okay? So it really looks like this. if you would like to see more of try on haul videos, just make sure to go to my Throne Gifts link, which is in the description, where you can buy some clothes and I will then wear it. I have there some already prepared there. I would welcome. They are from the AYM, which you've seen today. There's one particular top that I really enjoy, and that is like, oh, do you remember the black dress in Japanese style? They basically have just a shirt of that, and it's in white, and it's just extremely pretty, and I think it would go really well with the skirt. So if you'd like to support me this way, feel free to do so. And yeah, and so the last dress looks like this. They are in a kind of like Japanese style. I absolutely adore it. It's actually like my favorite kind of styling. I really like this Japanese kind of color thing, so I absolutely adore it, just to say. So the color looks like this. Tightly fitted. The whole dress actually is I really like the cuff in here. It's just perfect. It's just perfect. So the dress looks like this from afar. Again, with the back open. Again, they really make a beautiful hourglass figure. I'll just show you without my face what it looks like. It has this really nice like open leg, so it really looks nice if you just like do this like this. It just looks, if you just do just like one of the most, it's probably the best dress that I've ever had. Again, I really enjoy this. I actually was not a fan of it at first, but then I really just started to really like it. And now we are just going to do our last outfit, which is skirt from AYM. It's nicely wide and you'll just see it, okay? And lastly, we have this skirt. You'll just take this to one side, hold it, cross it, and cross the other one as well, just like this, and again tie from behind. It's really nice and flowy. It has this layer so that when you squat, it actually does not reveal anything. So, in my opinion, it's just really. One advantage to dress, and that is that you don't have to style with anything. I don't really know what top to wear to this skirt because I don't really have anything extremely feminine. So yeah, I wish you a wonderful day or night whenever you are watching this. Video of me trying.